The addiction crisis, it impacts the lives of tens of millions of Americans and their loved ones every year. More than 20 million adults in America are living with substance use disorder. Addiction is a chronic brain disease, not a moral weakness. Nearly 90% of people who need treatment do not even receive it. More Americans die now of drug overdose than car crashes or gun violence. And, you know, the impact of COVID-19, you know, and the impact it's had on addiction and those who are addicted, well, the rates jumped 18% this year in March, and 29% in April, and 42% in May. And May is when my son succumbed to this chronic brain disease of addiction, and I believe COVID had a lot to do with it. The isolation was too much for him. He always fought this, and he tried, but in the end, he couldn't. He couldn't get out. He couldn't get out from under it. I miss him very much, and I want to thank you all for doing everything that you do. I really do. He would appreciate it. Here's a song that I wrote about him, about addiction as I saw it and the hopelessness in it. It's called Here Comes the Pain. Get broken and the skin gets torn and the scars they bleed like the day they were born. When the mouth gets wise to the heart's disguise, here comes the pain, here comes the pain. Well, the dreams get lost in the clouds of sorrow and the hopelessness is hard to swallow. Beyond repair, what the soul can bear, here comes the pain, here comes the pain. And it feels like kissing Jesus as it melts into your veins. When the whole damn world is busted, there's no need in being sane. Beyond repair, what the soul can bear, the nerves they tear, dying a death of despair. Here comes the pain, here comes the pain. Here comes the pain.